Hey, what is up guys? Welcome back to another Minecraft Java video. Today we're going to do a FPS comparison video and we're going to look at Badlion versus Lunar Client. Now, both of these clients are PvP based Minecraft clients for Minecraft Java Edition. I'm going to run a few tests. So my Badlion versus Lunar Client FPS comparison is basically going to be looking at the FPS in version 1.8.9, because that is a popular version that loads of people like to play PvP in. I'm also going to do a FPS comparison in version 1.18.1, and I'm also going to do a stress test using my Gamer Potion stress test map, and I'm going to do that on version 1.18.1 as well. So we're going to try and see which one of these two clients, whether it's Badlion or Lunar Client, gives us the most FPS in our Minecraft game. Both of these clients actually do have performance-based enhancements and performance options that we can go ahead and enable inside each one of these two clients. So I'm going to enable all of the performance-based options for them. I'm going to reset Optifine to the default settings because they are both based on Optifine. So it's going to be an interesting test to see which one of these is going to give us the most FPS in our Minecraft game. So let me just quickly go inside the game here. So as you guys can see, I am actually running the Badlion Minecraft client here, and I am on version 1.8.9, and the test I'm going to do basically today involves doing laps in the lobby. So as you guys can see, I am in the Hypixel lobby over here, and this lobby area can actually tank a lot of FPS in your Minecraft game. So I have noticed that when you are inside the lobby, it does actually affect your FPS quite a bit compared to the actual game. So if you guys are playing Bed Wars or any type of PvP game in the Hypixel server, then chances are that you are going to see higher FPS compared to when you are inside this lobby area. So this lobby area does actually affect the FPS quite a bit, and I'm going to be using the MSI Afterburner FPS counter, which is also going to show me a graph there, so I can actually keep an eye on my FPS dips and also see if I am getting any type of lag spikes in my Minecraft game. So let me quickly go into the options, click on video settings and click on other. I'm going to click this button which says reset video settings, and then I'm going to click on yes, and basically that's going to reset all of my Optifine base settings for my Minecraft Java game there. So as you guys can see at the bottom here, it does say Optifine HD M5 Ultra. So this is the version of Optifine that the Badlion client is using. So it's going to be interesting to see how this performs with the Lunar client, because Lunar client also uses a version of Optifine. I'm also using a resource pack. This is the Frostbite resource pack. As you guys can see, this is 512X. And I'm also going to apply that and use it so that we can see a real world type of test inside our game. I've gone ahead and disabled all of the mods. So let me go into the mod section. So as you guys can see, I've actually gone ahead and disabled all of the different mods here because I don't want any of them affecting the FPS inside our game. And also it does make it a fair comparison because some of these mods are different to what we would see in the Lunar client. So the mods in the Badlion client are not going to be the same, for example, in the Lunar client. I've basically gone into the better frame section here and tried to enable as much options as possible to try and give me better performance. As you guys can see, I've set the drop downs here for performance, and I've gone ahead and enabled the settings as well. So let's now go ahead and do the test. I'm going to bring up the MSI Afterburner on the top left corner, as you guys can see, and the test is basically going to be me running around doing laps in the lobby over here. One interesting thing to note is that once you do get to this bit here, which is the mystery vault, the FPS actually increases, and once we get close to the other mystery vault on the other side, which is the left hand side, if I just zoom in there, the FPS actually drops. So it's quite interesting to see how the FPS increases when I get to this mystery vault, but once I get near the other mystery vault, the FPS actually drops. So let me go ahead now and start doing the different laps for the Badlion client in the lobby section of the Hypixel server. And as you guys can see, I'm hovering somewhere close to 290 FPS here on average. It is actually going up to 500 FPS there, but then it does actually drop down back to the 290 FPS. just for argument's sake, I'm going to say that my average here is 300 FPS on the Badlion client based on the values going up and down here. So as you guys can see, it's actually going down to 290, but then it actually does go up to 500 FPS when I get close to this mystery vault over here. So let's go ahead and say that our average with the Badlion Minecraft client on version 1.8.9 is actually 300 FPS. All right, so I'm going to do the same test now using Lunar Client. So I'm going to go into Lunar Client, log into the version 1.8.9 and do the same type of lab test here and see what kind of FPS I am getting with Lunar Client. So I'll be right back. Let me just log into a Lunar Client. All right, so as you guys can see, I am now in a Lunar Client, and this is for a version 1.8.9. You can see the Lunar Client logo on the bottom right here. Let me just quickly go into options and click on video settings and then reset the video settings so then we can see what kind of FPS we do get with Optifine in Lunar Client. Now, one thing to note is that Lunar Client actually uses a different version of Optifine. So as you guys can see at the bottom left here, it says Optifine HD M6 Pre 2 Ultra. This is a different version to Optifine that Badlion client was using. So there might be some possibility where this version might give us better FPS inside our Minecraft game. So do bear that in mind. Unfortunately, we can't change or add or remove mods with either Lunar client or Badlion client. So we are basically stuck with what they're going to give us. So this is going to be a comparison of what we are getting with both clients as well. So let's go back, and as you guys saw earlier, I have gone ahead and enabled the Frostbite 512x resource pack as well. Now let me go ahead and go to the mod section and make sure that some of these mods are also disabled. So let me quickly go ahead and check that, and as you guys can see, these mods have been disabled. If I go into the performance section, you guys can see that I have actually set my performance settings and try to give myself as much FPS performance as possible by enabling these performance based settings here. For the lazy chunk loading, we can see that the lowest setting on there gives us the highest FPS boost. So I have gone ahead and set the lazy chunk loading to the lowest setting, as you guys can see. All right, so let me go ahead and now enable the MSI afterburner counter here, and then I'm going to start doing the labs. So let me just get back here and start doing the labs. And as I mentioned earlier, when I do get close to this mystery vault, the FPS actually goes really high. So as you guys can see, the FPS is actually now in the 800 to 900 region, which is quite interesting. And I am using the same settings that I was using with the Badlion client. Let's have a look at how the FPS is comparing to a Badlion client and what kind of average FPS we are able to get inside our Minecraft Java game for version 1.8.9 on the Hypixel server in the main lobby. So as you guys can see, I'm just running and jumping around here, doing laps around this bit here, and my average, I would say, is close to 440 FPS. It does actually dip down to 330 FPS. However, I am seeing some slightly high FPS once I get to that corner over there. I would probably say that my average FPS that I am getting around here is close to 440 FPS if I take the high FPS and the low FPS into consideration. So compared to the Badlion client, I would definitely say that Lunar client performs slightly better in terms of the lobby area over here. And we're going to do some other tests in the other version, and we're going to try and see how Badlion and Lunar client are performing in those areas. So for the 1.8.9 test in the Hypixel server on the lobby lab test, I would say that I am getting slightly better FPS with Lunar client. All right, so let's go ahead and now jump into the 1.18.1 version of both clients and see how they perform against each other. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Badlion versus Lunar client FPS comparison for version 1.18.1. All right, so I am back in the Badlion client now, and for our Badlion versus Lunar Client FPS comparison video here. We're going to see how it performs with version 1.18.1. So as you guys can see in the top left corner here of my screen, I am on version 1.18.1 now. Let me go into my Minecraft settings, click on video settings over here, click on other, and I'm going to reset the video settings, and then I'm going to make sure that my performance settings are also enabled for this version. So let me go back and let me go into the mod section, click on settings, click on better frame. So as you guys can see, the performance options are still there. If I click on mods, I'm going to make sure that no other mods are enabled as well. Now let me go ahead and bring back my MSI count over here, and as you guys can notice that the FPS is actually quite lower compared to the version 1.8.9. So one thing I have noticed is that version 1.18.1 gives us much lower FPS compared to version 1.8.9. So do bear that in mind. So if you guys are looking for PvP action but with higher FPS, I would recommend you guys actually play the 1.8.9 version of the game to get better FPS. All right, so let's start the lap running now around here and have a look at what kind of FPS I can get inside my Minecraft game on Badlion Client inside the main lobby on the Hypixel server. So as you guys can see, I am actually averaging close to 120 FPS, I would say, based on the values that are high and low over here. It's definitely much lower than what I was getting with the version 1.8.9, which actually gave me an average of 300 FPS on the Badlion Client. So it's going to be quite interesting to see how Lunar Client performs in this test as well on version 1.18.1. So on average, I would say I am getting 120 FPS in my Minecraft Java game for a Badlion Client. Okay, so let me now jump back into a Lunar Client and have a look at how that performs in this test for version 1.18.1. Alright, so I'm now logged in with Lunar Client. As you can see at the bottom right here, it does say Lunar Client, and on the bottom left here says version 1.18.1. So let me go to my options, click on video settings, click on other, and then reset the video settings for Optifine. And then I'm going to make sure that my mods are also disabled as well. Let's go ahead and have a look if these mods are disabled. So as you guys can see, all of the mods are disabled. I'm going to go to settings, click on performance, and make sure that my performance settings are also enabled as they were with version 1.8.9. Now let me go back inside the game, and as you guys can see, I'm also still using the resource pack, which is the Frostbite 512x resource pack. I'm going to start the lab test now in the main lobby in this section, and let's take a look at the average FPS we can get in this area. One thing you will notice is that the graph is actually spiking quite a bit here. So even though we are seeing higher FPS, I am seeing more of a lag spike for some reason with the Lunar Client compared to the Badlion Client. However, it's still giving me more FPS inside my game. Just by doing this lap test and running around here, I am able to see much higher FPS compared to Badlion Client. I would say I am getting close to 150 FPS on average in this area by doing this lap test. It does actually dip down in the 100 region there in the FPS, but it does actually go up to 400 FPS once I do get close to this mystery vault, as you guys can see. I would say on average in version 1.18.1, Lunar Client again is giving me slightly more FPS. On average, I am getting 150 FPS in this test. Let's go ahead and do a FPS stress test now using both of these clients, and let's see which one gives us the highest FPS on the stress test as well. All right, so we are now using a Badlion Client on version 1.18.1, and I have now logged into the stress test map, which I have created, and I have done a video on this stress test map. Basically, it's going to be a character on the rails, and it's going to be going around on the rails, and it's going to try and tank our system and see what is the maximum FPS we can get and what kind of lag spikes we are getting inside our Minecraft game. To actually run this stress test, we do actually have to turn up all our settings to the maximum values. So first of all, let me go into my options, click on video settings, and then reset the video settings to default. I'm now going to go back and click on details. I'm going to make sure my entity distance is all the way to 500%, and then biome blend is on 15 by 15. I'm going to go back now, click on quality and make sure that all of these settings are what I want them to be. So making sure that mipmap levels is on maximum over here. I'm now also going to change my render distance to 32. Optifine does allow me to go all the way up to 64, but I'm going to choose 32 because that is the default, what the vanilla game can also do as well. And I'm going to make sure that the brightness is on bright as well. I'm also going to disable the GL errors on here. I'm also going to change the FOV to Quake Pro because the FOV can affect your FPS. So the higher the FOV, the lower the FPS amount. Now let's go back inside our game. Let me go ahead and enable the MSI counter here. And as you can see, the FPS is much lower now compared to when I first logged into the game with that. So you guys can see, on average, I am getting close to 150 FPS. It does actually go up to 400 FPS here. All right, so on average, I would say I am getting 280 FPS using the Badlion client on version 1.18.1 on this FPS stress test map. As you guys can see, it does actually go up to 400 FPS, but it does also drop down to lower FPS values such as 120 FPS. So on average, I would say I am getting close to 280 FPS on average with the Badlion client. I'm now going to run the same test using the Lunar client and see how I perform. All right, so I've logged into a Lunar client now, and similar to what I just did with the Badlion client, I'm going to actually go ahead and change my options here, click on video settings, and then reset the video settings. All right, let's go back into video settings and let me change the render distance here to 32 chunks, similar to how I did it with the Badlion client. And then same thing for the simulation distance as well. I'm going to make sure the brightness is on bright. Click on details, make sure entity distance and biome blend are on the maximum values, as you guys can see. And then go into quality, make sure that my mipmap levels are on maximum, as you guys can see over there. Let's now go back and make sure that our FOV is on Quake Pro. And now we can actually jump back inside the map here. Let's go ahead and enable the MSI Afterburner counter and have a look at what the FPS is like inside our game. Now, interestingly, I am getting lower FPS, as you guys can see in the stress test. Now, the mods also have been disabled, as you guys can see over here, and we are using the same performance settings that we did use with the earlier tests. So on this stress test map, I am actually getting lower FPS with Lunar client compared to Badlion client. So that is quite interesting how that is actually giving me a lower amount. I'm using the same default options there, and I'm just using the performance based enhancements that both of these clients include inside them. So I'm not actually changing any of the settings. It's the same map and it's the same settings technically, because I am disabling all of the mods. So on average, as you guys can see, I am getting 140 FPS on average with this map. It's actually dipping down to 120 FPS as well. So I would say on average, I am getting 140 FPS with Lunar client on the FPS stress test map. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video, and hopefully you guys will find this Badlion client versus Lunar client FPS comparison useful to decide on which client you guys are going to use. And since both clients are using Optifine for all of their versions, I would recommend you guys use the Lunar client, because that does actually have better FPS optimization for our Minecraft Java game. If you guys enjoyed this Lunar client versus Badlion client FPS comparison, do give us a like, and also please do subscribe to this channel to help support it, help it grow, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.